more about Sang Zilong's wedding that has been top on social media and everywhere. We know about this beautiful superstar. Just not long ago, everyone was actually so very happy for this lady for finally taking the decision to tie the knot with her beautiful husband Cyril. And not long ago, they had a beautiful wedding, but with a lot of problems and a lot of issues. The deluxe wedding between actress Sang Zilong and Cyril Wanji has been the rave on social media. Lately, the marriage has been sailing on turbulent sea and intended blissful moments have been marred by scandals about an alleged debt of $38 million owed by Zilong's husband to a lady called Eris Mary. It has fortunately or unfortunately become a public affair as Cyril is made to be a celebrity while married to a celebrity, Sang Zilong. He is definitely a celeb spouse, so social media is taking its time to handle this affair accordingly. This is a seriously taking a little toll on their wedding and marriage life and recent marriage with Cyril. That is, it has been made that Cyril robbed this lady of her 38 million francs. And for God's sake, Zilong is supposed to be happy. She's supposed to just be a newlywed, but it turns out that her wedding has been a very serious problems to not only her life, to that of her husband and her marital home. According to Onana Nation, the U.S. resident lady, Dr. Eris Mary, persuaded her to invest. She says that Cyril persuaded her to invest into a business, which she later accepted and pumped in a whopping sum of 38 million francs for the investment, including buying this man, Cyril, an iPhone 11 Pro Max, repair his trucks, and also taking care of his mother's feeding. And also listed on Isao Dili's page, we have it now that apparent to all these things done by this lady, she says that she did all this out of love. A background check reveals that this gorgeous lady, Eris Mary, is a gospel minister and married. Seeing a married woman of such high reputation playing the role of a predator in another woman's marriage is questionable and is disheartening. It has been said that, by better things, Cyril actually had a romantic affair with Eris Mary for some time, and their problem stems from the fact that Cyril does not want this relationship anymore. That's why probably Cyril thinks that there is no debt when it comes to love affair, and so he owes this lady just no dime, and she's talking about 38 million francs. Now, everyone is like, where is a documented something evidence to show that actually Cyril is owing this woman this huge sum of money? And Cyril says that he cannot accept any debt without any documented document. And that is why this lady is just so furious, walking and watching, knowing that Cyril is walking down the aisle with another beautiful lady such as Zilong. Acting like a cradle snatcher, she was burnt on interrupting the wedding and making the marriage miserable. It's rumored that she even approached Cyril's mother and introduced herself and forced this lady to call off the wedding, which turned out futile. On their wedding day in Yaoundé, video snippets surfaced the area, and alongside judicial police trying to negotiate with Cyril on payment plan on Eris Mary's money outside the wedding venue. Cyril blatantly refused to sign any undertaking, and his bosom friend, trying to salvage this situation and this embarrassing scenario, agreed to sign on his behalf and pledged to offer his land in Swa, which is worth 30 million, to be sold to clear part of the debt. It is also rumored that Eris Mary stormed the wedding venue with an attention to ruin the happy moments, but she was sent away. A video of Eris Mary was later posted online with her professing how she loves and misses Cyril. And so now it is a thing of, okay, so you want to tarnish my image, eh? I will show you Pepe. According to Isao Dili's gist, Mary has filed a case at the judiciary and international travel ban, which has been issued that Cyril has been banned from leaving Cameroon. A contrary story on Better Things says Cyril has not received any ban document, but Cyril on his part has filed a case of defamation, and it is now alleged that Mary Eris is talking on Zilon's husband. It is said that Mary Eris bribed Isao's blog to talk on her favor or in her favor. We are still investigating this story, and we are praying and hoping that everything that we ever want for ourselves is actually coming online. And the question is, how can a godly someone like such as a doctor, a reverend like this lady, and term to be married, trying to put a lot of problems into another woman's marriage life? Is it that she's so lustful about Cyril, or maybe there is just something special about this man that she really cannot get off her life, or there is just something particular about this relationship? Cyril assents to the fact that he actually had a relationship with this lady, but this romantic relationship ended a long time ago, and this lady now is seeing it as a way of saying that Cyril used her and her money to establish himself and then to squander this money on Dylan, while Cyril knows that she has always wanted him so badly. And not long ago, we watched a video of this lady saying how she really loves Cyril, she misses Cyril, and giving all her programs to Cyril. And rumor has it on social media that this lady has been forcing herself on Cyril for the past months now and is trying everything possible to end the relationship and marriage of Sang Zilong and the husband Cyril. We are going to follow up the story to see how things unfold and to see how the charges and everything about the filing, about the traveling, if actually it was true, or if actually everything is normal and everything has gone back to the way it was. It is said that Sang Zilong, she has been into a very serious trauma and serious depression about her wedding, and she intended just to be happy, and she was never wishing for something like this. We say that, well, my dear, sometimes in life, shit happens, and when it comes, you have to accept the fact that getting or accepting to marry a man is for better and for worse. You should expect anything that comes your way. We say we wish you all the best, and we pray that you too get to settle your marital issues. Now, let's talk about Askia and her husband. We have it that Askia lost her father just a few weeks back, and they have been spotted together. I mean, Askia and her husband Quila. And not forgetting the fact that social media had rumors and serious stories about the scandal of Askia and her husband into serious marital issues, where Askia comes online to say that everyone body shames her, but she cannot believe that even her own husband body shames her. Everyone has been expecting that maybe Askia is going to file a divorce, or the husband is going to say that I'm no more interested in this so-called thing marriage. But just not long ago, they have been spotted together mourning the death of Askia's father. So the question is it that Askia and the husband, they have made up, settled their relationship and marital issues, or it was just because of the fact that they have actually once been together, a way of saying, for all time's sake, let me help, or let me stick by you while you mourn your father, or everything is coming back to normal when it comes to Askia and Kila? Still talking about Askia, since Askia had her baby, everyone on social media have been so dying to see this beautiful lady that have been talking everywhere. And not long ago, Askia for the first time goes on a photo shoot, beautiful and stunning pictures of baby, and takes it to social media. The name of this baby is Nairobi, which everyone has been asking why, of all names, they chose to give this baby the name Nairobi. when Askia posted this picture, everyone, because the first picture did not have her face, so everyone was still contemplating if actually the body that they have seen belonged to Askia and this baby actually came from Askia. Because looking at this beautiful girl, she is so amazing. Looking at how she's smiling so wide, she's a happy baby. And indeed, Askia has been blessed to be a mother to this beautiful lady. Well, we pray and we still do our follow-ups to know what actually is happening between Askia and her husband, if there is a makeup somewhere, there is a breakup somewhere, or there is a divorce somewhere. We are still on that story. While we investigate, we'll give you more stories about that. Now, let's talk about a video that circulated last year on social media about a young beautiful lady in Cameroon who tattooed the name of Naira Marley on her chest. And we had comments on social media. Everyone was asking, we have artists in Cameroon, we have diverse artists in Cameroon, so this lady means she actually did not support any artist that got her test for her to tattoo an artist out of the country, Nigerian musician, to talk about that. And we know that we have been talking about a lot of Nigerian content to reduce this in Cameroon. And just while everyone was still trying to digest the tattoo on her chest, she goes on social media again with wild pictures of her buttocks, having a face of Naira Marley on it, and wishing Naira Marley a happy birthday. Everyone has been wondering what actually is so special about this lady and Naira Marley. We are yet to find out, but we know that there are a lot of fans out there, Naira Marley fans to be precise, who have done extraordinary things when it comes to promoting the artist of their choice. And rumor has it on social media that this young lady has been arrested by Cameroonian authorities, saying that she is promoting indecency and also promoting Naira Marley. And we know about the saga when it comes to Naira Marley in Cameroon. February 14, we're supposed to have a Malian night, a Malian concert here in Cameroon, but the government of Cameroon banned Naira Marley from coming here because of his indecency when it comes to the young people, his smoking of the weed and all the like, his bad influence, the Malians and all the like. Malians come forward, the rest, fuck off. Malians don't wear belt, and him comfortably sitting and smoking weed, giving bad doctrines to our young people out there. And so to see a beautiful young lady like this with a tattoo of Naira Marley on her buttocks, and she goes public on social media taking a picture of herself, posting it and feeling proud about it. Now, we have comments from Naira Marley. Naira Marley says, wow, not again, a birthday gift from someone in Cameroon. We have comments from Davido who says that, Jesus Christ, this is indeed an embarrassment and a disgrace to Cameroon. And we do not know whether it's because of this word from Davido that is causing a lot of problems online that made the Cameroonian authorities to get angry about this whole issue and to get this lady arrested. We are still following the gist to know what happens to this lady after the arrest, if she's going to be released or she's going to be jailed or charged for something. We'll be right back, and when we get back, we'll get into our international page. Stay with us.